I know they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in the little back bedroom is where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. I'll bet you didn't know, but under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could touch this place or feel it, this brokenness inside me might start healing. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me. Mama cut out pictures of houses for years, from Better Homes and Garden magazines. Plans were drawn, concrete poured, nail by nail and board by board. Daddy gave life to Mama's dream. I thought if I could touch this place or feel it, this brokenness inside me might start healing. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me.
I remember the smell of the rooms and the carpet, the shape of the fibers. I remember the sounds that the walls would make and they would crack, especially in winter.
I thought if I could touch this place or feel it, this brokenness inside me might start healing. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could walk around, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that